did my real time review because I forgot to go to bed because I can't get it. I'm sorry for doing that. Here is another gold plastic skin from Legends of Cybertron. As you can see, he suffers ring. And these designs right here. And if you look on the underside, you have a gold chest plate for this. Now, here is the size comparison.
The Autobot leader in his voice. He's one of these Autobot leaders in another Legend of Cybertron Beast Wars with Apache. Apache is in front and I cannot find Apache anywhere. I can't even find a Legends chest. I mean, guess what? Every single movie character has one. There's even one of Megatron right after he broke out of the ice. For Pete's sake. But now I'm stuck on. And now wood. And Sandberg is longer and wider, but he wins in fight. And now, that's all I have to do for this time. Now, I am signing off! This is our TheTfreviewer's. Cure gold plastic syndrome. Please help us. It's like something. I love it. Translated into English language. Help us save us from the gold plastic syndrome. From the gold plastic syndrome. Sayonara. Sayonara. Goodbye. Bye. Arigato, I think it's arigato. And to all I won. See ya, to all I won.